Thank you, fellow Toastmaster Olavin, fellow Toastmaster, welcome guests. Let us go to the segment, a structure of a speech, that is the educational part. Why it's so important to know when I'm going to prepare the icebreak or any presentation, any speech, we have to make sure we follow the structure. There are 3 points: introduction, body, and conclusion. So when you listen my presentation, who am I? You listen that immediately you know what I was talking. In fact, I developed from the main idea, sub-idea. The introduction is they caught the attention the audience, so you make sure you create compelling, appealing introduction, so the audience is not going to be sleeping, it's not going to be boring, they are going to pay attention. What are you going to say? I see this is the first icebreaker, but when you pass from the icebreaker like Teresa, that she did get to the point. First, she did was research. She did some research to the topic. If the topic is appealing for us, she create all this kind of that. The topic is for our meeting. The idea is tell us how we follow a step in any process of communication. Also, if you notice in her presentation, we see an order. We see logical, chronological. On my speech, I said 1994, September 1st. So you have any idea, in 2001, I became an American citizen. You have any idea that is appealing for any speech. And also transition phrases. You remember I gave in one of my presentations using transition phrases is really the communication is becoming boring when you're using transition phrases. Why is so important? Because when you're doing your speech, you have to be, it doesn't matter your first, your second, or whatever it is, you, when you are here, you have to be credible. The people said, he or she is credible. But priority of that, you have to prepare the draft, follow the guideline from Toastmasters International, that is introduction, body, and conclusion. And also, you have to create main points on your presentation. Why? When? So create some kind of a drama in your presentation. And again, in the body, the speech, you can, if you see my speech, I create different main ideas, different segments. And conclusion. When I have the conclusion, normally you can say in summary, finally, and then the audience know you are wrapped, and but summary, you are not say finally and then you finish. No, you develop one a main idea and then sub idea and say end. Over to you, Toastmaster David. This is the structure of the speech. And when you are here, your communication flow much better. You see, my family, education, work. So you see 3 steps. And then when I wrote that, when I said I have to create 3 steps, And then when I hear, I know I'm going to have three steps: education, family, and work. And it's easy. So you don't have to depend on paper. With that, I am concluded the presentation.